It's really good to see you.
It's good to see you too.
We should.
Yeah.
Hey, Mace.
Hey! Oh, I was just updating the Jonas site. Anything you want me to post?
Post this. Macy is offline. We're supposed to be on vacation.
Okay. Oh.
Sorry.
I got it.
So this pool's cool and all, but I'm kind of thinking beach. It's so close, you know?
Yeah, I can almost smell it.
It's those fish tacos. One for Nick and one for his fine girlfriend.
Whoa, she's not.
Why don't you want me to work for Stone?
Because Stone only wants you to work for him because you're pretty.
So you're saying I'm pretty?
I'm saying Stone thinks you're pretty.
What has gotten into you?
This whole Stone thing got me thinking.
About what?
He just seemed different this summer. Good different.
Yeah, I guess I'm not that crazy fangirl anymore.
Look, Macy, if you want to go work for Stone, I have no right to stand in your way. In fact, I don't think I can stand. I'm just worried that if you do go work for him, we won't be able to spend as much time together.
Oh, wow.
You know, I think I'm going to pass on this whole Stone Stevens thing, so that should free me up for some hanging out time.
Cool.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Can we start by hanging out here?
Sounds good.
Shredding Twinkle Twinkle.
I think guitar should always be a two-person instrument.
Depends on two people. Maybe you should try it on your own.
Oh. Okay. If you like a girl, you should tell her, so she's not confused by the messages you're sending.
You deserve a medal.
Thank you. So, anything I said surprise you at all, or...
Jokes. I didn't know they were a deal breaker. Something wrong?
Nick, when I was telling DZ all those things girls like in a guy, I was really talking about all the things I like in a guy.
You were.
And if I, let's say, found this guy who had all of those qualities, I'd really hope that he'd like me too.
I'd hope so too. Ow.
Nick, it was you. Okay, I was describing you. Forget it.
Macy, wait.
What?
What I'm trying to say is, I like you. And I've been wanting to tell you ever since I saw you this summer.
There it is. What took you so long?
I guess I was just scared.
If anyone should be scared, it's me.
Why?
Because this is crazy. You're a rock star, and I'm your...
Macy.
I'm your Macy. I like the sound of that.
Me too.
Manny hooked it. Fish on. The fish
I can't wait. Just tell me when it's over. Whoa,
it's almost there. Just hang on.
Looks like he's hooked a lunker. This one
is he going to reel it in? I can't look.
Oh, and he got away.
Oh, thank goodness.
Wow, I never knew pro bass fishing could be this exciting.
I know, and I always root for the fish.
So you.
You're so sweet, pretending you care about this show.
I'm not pretending.
And you're so sweet to say you're not pretending when you're totally pretending.
Hey, guys, what's going on over here?
Hi.
Hi.
I was just thinking about you.
Hello.
Hello. I was just thinking about you and your web interview for the fans who miss you so much.
Sorry. It's hard for me, too. We don't want to end up like Joe and Stella. Everybody talking about the relationship before it was even a relationship. They never had a chance.
I know, but...
Please, just be patient with me.
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
But I don't like it. Have you seen Kiara?
I thought you were watching her.
We were, and then she ran away. I mean, I've lost things before, but there were little things, like a lipstick or a bracelet, but I've never lost an entire person before.
Don't worry, we'll find her.
I'm so glad I have you. Busted!
I just knew there was something going on between you two.
That's ridiculous.
Y'all are love doves.
Would you keep it down, please?
Love doves! Cool! You, you're so cute.
That doesn't even sound like me, does it?
No, of course not.
Never thought I would get it. I never thought I could get it like that. Get it like this. Get it like everybody knows that we got something real.
Shorty,
I know what I feel. I shot it like that. I shot it like this. Listen up, everybody knows but you. So here it goes. Go out for me to see. Playing back the moments. And I'm starting to believe.
Starting to believe.
To show no everyone, but it's you that makes me say. May not know where we are, but I know who I am. Baby, I'm your biggest fan.
Don't stop singing now.
No, Nick, don't stop now. Keep going.
I don't know.
Oh, come on, man. Don't stop singing now.
So classy, made me think twice about the way I was acting. You were there from the start of it all, like a dream came to life. Now I'm left in awe. A star shine, but your light is the brightest. And love flies, but your love is the highest. You're so sweet that it drives me crazy. A summer like no other, you my LA baby. No one ever even noticed to go out for me to see. I'm playing back the moments, and I'm starting to believe.
Guys didn't tell me. I want to be mad at you, but I can't, because I'm so happy for you guys.
Aww, bestie.
But no more secret boyfriends, I promise.
Uh-huh. Please?
You're so adorable, how can I say no?
Thank you. I'm gonna go change into something really cute and golfy.
Adorable.
Isn't she?
Yeah, adorable.
I kind of wanted to try from here. I mean, the view is so much nicer.
Sure, sweetie, go ahead.
Okay.
You're an incredible athlete.
And still an amazing girlfriend.
Aw, you guys are so sweet.
To our month anniversary.
You know I made up that word, right?
What other girl does that?
My turn.
Wait, no.
What? It's a...
mug.
Where'd you get it?
I made it.
Why?
Because Kevin said your family only gives handmade gifts.
Oh, Kevin. That explains that.
You hate it.
No, Nick. I think it's really sweet that you try to do something special for me. How can I not love it? Come here. Thank you.
Well... in case you hadn't noticed, Kevin is wrong sometimes.
I have noticed that, yes.
So, I had a backup plan. Better, right?
I know I'm supposed to say no, but they're kind of awesome. Thank you. adorable.
Okay, adorable's not the goal here. I'm meeting with Mantra today. I need to look cool. You know, rock and roll.
Well, you can be all of that and adorable.
Come on, Mace. Mantra could take our band to the next level.
Of adorability?
Seriously.
Nick, Mantra called you, okay? He's already sold. So just go on with your bad self.
You're the best. Thank you.
We're never getting back to shore?
Mace, it's gonna be all right. We'll get the anchor up.
Oh, really? How do you know? Are you the anchor? No. No, honey. You're not the anchor.
Honey, stay calm.
Where's it gonna be?
I told you it wouldn't be a secret.
Oh. This is going to be epic. So, Nick, anything planned now that the summer's almost over?
Well, I will be recording one song with Legendary Mantra.
Anything else?
I hope to be spending some time with someone who is very sweet, beautiful, and smart. See you soon, Mom. You know it's you. You're strong.